प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द ऑल इंडिया इको बैंक एम्प्लॉय फेडरेशन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय चेन्नई कॉम्रेड्स. कॉम्रेड्स, इट इज नॉट सो इजी. व्हाई दिस हैज शोन टू यू सिंस लास्ट टू डेज, जस्ट टू एनलाइटन यू. It was the history of AIBA, it was the history of Ecobank, it was the history of our federation. Every one of you must know what is the legacy and what is the history of our federation and our unions. So when you will go back to your respective state, ensure that you will contact to the other members who are not our members and see that every one of you must bring 3 to 4 members in the next 2-3 months, because it is now need of the hour that why the Chennai comrades have taken this much pain since last 3-4 months to arrange this Yuva convention. Just our people must know what is our leadership. It has to be told to others. You know our leader Vijayan is a very talented leader. Management used to tell that Vijayan is most respected leader in Ecobank unions. One of the executive director who was known to me very well, he told me once, Kadam, you know why we respect to Vijayan? Because Vijayan fought every battles on others' field, not his own field. He destroyed other field and he is achieving wins from his side. So that is the vision. You have to tell to other comrades in your state, in some of the states, we require this mobilization of membership. We required it badly to come in the majority status in some of the states. And now we believe, we hope that you should do it when you will go back to your state. 2 minutes are there. I am speaking occasion only. Thanks even afterwards. Anyway, comrades, time is not allowing. I wanted to say something on that vigilance. Leave it. Next time we will say. I really thanks to this Chennai unit for the pains taken by them to educate you, because don't treat this youth convention as a youth convention. Treat this convention as an educational seminar for each one of you. So please, whatever now work will start from tomorrow, that you have to do that work. We are already doing. Now from tomorrow you will start mobilization of membership among your respective state. Because when recently I was in Calcutta, I told this call, these boys were there. They were given very good idea. Now media is with you. You are having WhatsApp, Facebook and whatnot, mobile and telephone. You can contact other members. You can contact 10 times, 11 times he will become your member. But don't contact. Tell the history of AIBA, tell the history of your federation. So it will help you to mobilize the membership. I once again thank Chennai unit. Thank you very much, all of you, in the way disciplined manner you shown since last 2 days. Only I failed one thing. When yesterday this cultural program, these beautiful girls were dancing here, and this last bench boy, they were remaining busy in whistling. I was under impression that those boys should come dancing from that side to here and dance here to encourage these ladies. That we missed yesterday. I am giving you best luck for the next conference, and do it from the next conference. Don't stand up backside. Come here, dance. So these girls will be more enthusiastic. They will present more good dances. With this, thank you very much.
Comrade Vijayan, Comrade Patel, Comrade Partho, and manch ko upasthit sabhi comrades, और जितने भी आप भारत से विभिन्न भागों से आए हुए यंग कॉमरेड्स को मेरा सबका हार्दिक अभिनंदन. सर्वप्रथम मैं हमारी फेडरेशन को इस बात के लिए बधाई देता हूं कि उन्होंने एक बहुत ही हिस्टोरिक समझौता किया है पार्ट टाइम कर्मचारियों के लिए. सारे भारत के पार्ट टाइम कर्मचारी आपके इस जो समझौता किया है उससे बहुत ही खुश हैं, आनंदित हैं और आप सबका हार्दिक अभिनंदन करते हैं ऐतिहासिक समझौते के लिए। दूसरा, एक जो पिछले माह एक और समझौता हाउसिंग लोन के लिए किया है, सभी कर्मचारी साथियों की तरफ से मैं आपको उस समझौते के लिए भी हार्दिक बधाई देता हूँ और मैं शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ कि कॉमरेड विजयन और पटेल के नेतृत्व में शीघ्र ही हम डेली वेजर्स के लिए भी इतना ही सुंदर एक समझौता करेंगे। हमें आशा ही नहीं, पूरी उम्मीद है कि डेली वेजर्स के लिए भी यह समझौता शीघ्र संपन्न होगा। दूसरा, तमिलनाडु यूनिट द्वारा देश के सभी युवा साथियों के लिए यह सम्मेलन आयोजित किया जाना एक बहुत ही बड़ा कदम है, बहुत ही ऐतिहासिक कदम है। इसके लिए तमिलनाडु यूनिट ने बहुत अधिक मेहनत की है, वह बधाई के पात्र हैं। इतना सुंदर इंतजाम, इतनी सुंदर व्यवस्था और काफ़ी 3 महीने से वो लोग मेहनत कर रहे हैं, इसलिए मैं उनका बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ, आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ मध्य प्रदेश की पूरी यूनिट की तरफ से। हम आपकी व्यवस्थाओं से पूरी तरह संतुष्ट हैं, खुश हैं और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपकी इस व्यवस्था इसी तरह बरकरार रहेगी, हमें भविष्य में इसी तरह यहाँ आने का मौका मिलता रहेगा। थैंक यू।
साथियों, मैं छत्तीसगढ़ यूनिट की तरफ से हम ये इस यूथ कन्वेंशन के बाद प्रयास करेंगे कि जैसा